This is the new workout facility at Iowa Wesleyan in Mount Pleasant. The Willis family donated the money to renovate an old building, and this is where the men's and women's program will have their practice.